Stress takes a lot of forms, so does help to cope with it. nyprojecthope.org.